Ashley here today, and I want to show you all the pins I bought at Disney World this past trip. So let's start out with this Up pin. I've been wanting to get this Up pin forever, and finally grabbed it. It has two pin backs, and it has like these little like balloons, and they're like little glass marbles, and then the Up house and like bronze. Then have my favorite princess, Ariel. She's like behind her castle. She's blue and has one pin back. There she is. And then my second favorite princess is Merida. This is my first Merida pin. I've never found her on any lanyards. This is the first pin I liked of her, so that's my first Merida pin. Then, my last but definitely not least favorite pin is this autograph book, and there's one pin back. As soon as I saw it, I thought I had to get it. It comes with like a little pen on here. There's a pen on a pin. And then you open it up, and all the classic characters have signed your pin. Like Goofy, your pal Mickey Mouse, Pluto, Donald Duck, Chip, Daisy Duck, Dell, and Minnie Mouse. And it has a little magnet right here, so we can just close. And then the pen that they all signed it with is right there. So thank you for watching my video, and which pin is your favorite from my little pin haul that I bought? Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe for more videos.